story about when... What do you remember? What about when Daddy rescued Mummy from the tower? What happened then?
I can't remember.
Well, make it up then. Make a story up.
One day there's a princess and the prince saved her and they kissed and then the dragon of the night.
I got a good one! What's
the dragon of the night killed it and then the princess kissed the prince and they lived happily.
Oliver, you still have to sit down.
One day there was a donkey and it went like this. And then it was a pet.
And then it was a happily ever.
And it was a baby and inside. Baby, forever and ever, they didn't know what to do with it. And they were called Chrissy and Lucy and Oliver and Daniel and Ellie and Marion. And they lived, and they used to play on a trampoline with the doggy. And it keeps went like this. And we slept with it every day. I did. I was the one who loved doggies, and in a minute it was his birthday, the end. I mean, one day, the end.
What about you, Daniel? What story have you got?
I got my bad dragon. I'm going to do Beast Quest.
Yes!
Beast Quest.
Wait a minute. You haven't introduced yourself, have you? You have to look into the camera and you've got to say, hello. My name is, and then say what your name is.
Hello, my name is Daniel, and I'm going to do it on about a monster, and he's green, and he's got spikes all over his tummy, all over himself, except for his arms and his fingers. And then one day there's the family of him, and there's a dragon. There's a dragon,
and there was
an electric ball, and that's it.
There was a snow dragon and
fire flower
guy.
Yeah,
and a fly flower dragon.
Yeah,
and then there was a prince, and he didn't like.
And there was more persons, and there was a princess. And then he fighted them, the one with spikes, and he didn't know what to do. And he lifted him up with his big finger, and he squished him, and he chopped off his spikes. And then he slayed the dragon.
What about the other kid there? What's his name?
His name is Oliver. He's not doing it.
He's not doing anything, is he? He's falling asleep.
And then the princess kissed him. Princess Molly, and they snogged. They lived happily ever after.
They snogged.
Oh, the snogging.
Yeah. I want to tell another story.
Come on then. What's your name?
Oliver Pagola, and he's Danny Pagola. Yeah. One day there was a drink. Yeah, nobody drank him, yeah, and he had legs and arms and yeah, and there was no shake inside. Yeah, and when he smelled when it slept, yeah, it went all over his pillows, and that's how he reads. So he reads on the toilet. He does this, and then the wee comes out. Then he gets some more milk, shake from the It's strange. And then a parrot went, okay? Squawk, squawk! And then it nibbled on him, out, out, out. And then the dog, like the gingerbread man, and then they lived happy, then they lived sadly ever after.